Good morning, everybody. Today's road trip is taking me up to Manitou Lake, north of Woodland Park, where I hope to see osprey fishing. That gives me an opportunity to actually photograph them plopping into the water and snatching out a fish. So I hope to have good luck there. From there, I'll probably go on over to 11 Mile Canyon and check on the eagle's nest. Anyway, stay tuned and we'll talk to you later. My trip up and down the canyon. Had a pretty good day photographing the great blue heron. Actually saw one catch a fish. It was pretty cool. Now I'm back at the eagle's nest. Not much going on here. The eaglets are all looking towards the north though. It looks like they think something should be happening pretty soon. So I'll give it a few more minutes. See if anything develops. Not really anything else going on in this spot. It's pretty hot right now. I think most of the critters are probably hiding in the shade somewhere.